Hello! Tis I, Wayward Brigand, with another episode of my Portal 2 playthrough. Let's just get right into it, as Philip DeFranco would say.
This is the neurotoxin generator.
Oh, shit!
Bigger than expected. Not going to be able to just, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness.
Well,
some sort of control room up at the top. So
I have a feeling I have cleverness in spade. Also, I have a portal gun. Well, that's horrific. I have no idea why I turned Irish for a moment.
No way to hack it, as far as I can tell. Mechanism must. Oh, now look at that. That's a bit later. Probably best to ignore it though. Just leave it be. We don't know where those panels it's cutting. What are you doing? We don't know what that button. Well done. Let's see what's it. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right, not a problem. You smell neurotoxin? Hold up, the neurotoxin levels are going down. So whatever you're doing, keep doing it. Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%. No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say
God
down.
Dang it, Wheatley, you're an idiot.
Still going down. Still going. Keep it up.
Come on. There we go. It's the only time that I can think of where portals can be moved.
Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Oh, that's not a bad thing. Ah! There's your problem.
The tube's broken. We can ride it straight to her. I can't hold on.
Ah! Explodey thing, lasers, and crumple. I good English.
Should take us right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all. So they say it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Whale of a time.
Woo! Woo!
This place is huge. And we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh,
huh.
I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. hold on, because I might not have thought this next part would be good. I'm going the wrong way.
Haha.
Get to her. I'll find you.
Oh no. Well, okay then. That's the thing that happened. There we go. Okay, so if we're coming up to fighting GLaDOS again, then I suppose we are coming up on the end of the game, maybe? Seems a little anticlimactic, if you ask me. Oh.
Honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling.
Oh, okay, that... Okay.
Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm afraid you're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club. Uh-huh. Seriously, though. Goodbye.
Oh.
It's my big chance.
We could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead.
Yeah.
I have a better idea. It's your old friend, deadly neurotoxin. If I were you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Hello.
I hate you so much.
Warning, Central Core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty corrupt.
I think you're pretty corrupt.
Oh, that's me they're talking about.
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Oh, you are kidding me.
Okay.
I've got an idea. Do what it says. Plug me in.
Do not plug that little idiot into my mainframe.
Well, I hate you, Goddess. Plug that little idiot into the mainframe. You tried to kill me.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes.
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes, she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Pull me out! Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Don't press it. Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, alright? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that.
Screw you, GLaDOS.
Here I go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really gonna hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? You're just... No, you're not. It is gonna hurt.
This is...
Exactly how painful
it feels like... It feels anticlimactic.
No. Stop.
No. Oh. No. Oh, I almost feel sad for her. I almost feel bad for her. If it wasn't for all the, trying to kill me.
Whoa! Check me out, partner. We did it! I'm in control of the whole facility now. Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift cool. Look
cool.
How small you are down there. I can barely see you. Very tiny. Let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool. And check this out. I'm a bloody genius now.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. the lift. Yes, sorry. Yeah. This body is amazing. Seriously. I can't get over how small you are. But I'm huge.
Wheatley? Wheatley?
Do you have any idea how good this is?
Wheatley?
I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
No, I did it. Give me just a second.
Who's the boss? See that?
What's that?
That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it.
GLaDOS and a potato?
Sorry,
potatoes? Potatoes?
Do that?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Yes, yes, a moron could. Okay, then. Wait, what? Did the Aperture Science logo just change? It could be worse. Well, maybe you could have told me that before, you idiot. How about I do something better? Ow. Ah! Oh. Okay. So that's a thing that happened. Apparently we're not done with this game. Who'd have thought, right? Well, anyone who's played this game, but that's beside the point. Is that a bird pecking at potatoes? Or potatoes, rather. Oh, well, I guess that's going to be it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff. I will catch you in the next episode. Goodbye now.